that's it. You know, my key to my success is basically showing up. Showing up. I called, I had an open house, I opened up my shop to the community. I had an open house, I had a great turnout where people came in, because there's a stigma in barbershops. You know, people don't want to go into your local barbershops because, you know, we got to get honest, there's a whole lot of drama that goes in barbershops. You know, whether it's drug dealing, you know, unfortunately, there's been people that have, like, you know, took our industry and, like, literally, like, turned it to something that it's not, you know. So what happens? Your local, you know, our community, people that live within our area goes to these franchise businesses like Supercuts and stuff like that. Because why? Because, you know, they feel intimidated to go into your local barbershops. They think that, you know, there's, you know, nonsense going on. You know, and for the most part, sometimes there is, you know. But I want the community, I want the city of Lowell to know that what's going on at Billy's Barbershop is nothing but inspiring. We're trying to, like, get people to, like, you know, come in, get a great cut, in a great atmosphere where they can feel comfortable, feel welcome. And if I can provide some literature and some information to enhance the quality of your life, I want to do that too. You know, this is a family business. This is, you know, everybody that's here is licensed. You know what I mean? It's been amazing. It's been amazing.